Hi guys, it's Amelia Clark.
Ready to jump to hyperspace.
Oh! Oh my god, it's even... That's worse than I thought it was in my head.
Sir Connor the Whitefish. Winter is coming, but Danny's so hot, she melts the snow.
Yeah.
Exactly. I'm on fire.
What about you, Khaleesi?
Yeah, I'll play a game.
Perfect, thank you.
Yeah, it's called Why Don't You Shut the Hell Up?
Hasta la vista, baby.
I'm a Rastafarian, Targaryen. I got some dragons and they are very scary.
This is for you. Sing it, he knows it, he knows it.
Get me in the long run. With the wrong one.
Closed set. Not for me.
Come on.
Watch out, Star Destroyer right ahead.
That's not good news. He's telling me the flowy robes are in. I'm in a corset, like all season.
I can call me Daenerys Targaryen when you wanna reach me. And if you feel the love, then you can call me Khaleesi.
I'm Amelia Clark, and I'm gonna read you some absurd fan theories with the with the help of Mr. Raven here. Let's see, shall we? Do you mind?
I swipe the key.
So, yeah, come on, let's go in. Okay, go, run! We gotta go, everything's fine! It's not a big deal! Joshua Martin is like on his way, run!
Brilliant, got it in one.
Thank you.
Okay, let's move on to the it's going to be okay shot.
Tyrion is a time-traveling fetus, the product of Drogo and Daenerys. I don't think so. I think it's kind of, because there's like a whole lot of history about the fact that he was kind of born and killed his mum doing it. So, you know, I don't know how that's gonna hold up.
Oh yeah, come with me.
Got so many names, I'm queen of the Andals, queen of the marine, yeah, you can kiss me sandals.
Jack Sparrow marries Daenerys. You know, Johnny, are you listening? that's really just weird, you know, he's not a Game of Thrones.
This is the Iron Throne, you can be sitting in it, there's dragons, can you see him?
You can add the dragons, right? You can add the throne and we're gonna just add that in. So I'm just not sitting on anything. And this is just the green room. Okay. Damn it.
Brad Pitt, also a very big fan.
That was the best night of my life.
Yes. tell the story quickly.
For that, I have line.
I get there and it's basically like this, it's the Oscars. Like there's so many celebrities in this room and I suddenly remember that I said that I would auction something off. And so the fear grows.
Fucked up all of my Dothraki!
And then someone else's paddle up went up across the other side of the room and I didn't really know, and then suddenly it was sort of becoming a bit of money and I was kind of thinking, oh, this is absolutely mental, and someone went, it's Brad Pitt, and I was like, lol.
Sure. Like your feet.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah! Fist pump.
And I look over to the room and he's got his paddle up.
Brad's paddle.
Oh yeah.
Mother of dragons. Any thoughts?
Well, it's I'm not really doing gluten this month. So hard to feel full without the carbs and then you know.
Oh god, more like mother of drags on.
My trailer, my rule.
You don't need to see this. I'm just gonna be a minute if you could just.
But look who's here! Everyone, it's Kit Harington, aka Jon Snow. Hey, I've been having a terrible time. Thank God you're here.
Actually, Amelia, they told me to tell you to shut it down.
To shut it down?
Wrap it up.
Seriously?
Yeah, like right now. Sorry.
Okay, sorry. No, yes. We'll turn the cameras off. We'll turn it. It's a bit boring. You don't want. Yeah. Yawn. Six pack. Whatever. Let's go.
Thanks for the ride. How do we fire this baby up?
Jimmy, for Dragonfire, say Dracarys.
Dracarys! And that's it for E's coverage of the 68th annual.
It's Amelia's actual bedroom.
Well, this is like a joke, and then. Oh my goodness, we found the photo, but it's not like that now.
I'm a Khaleesi, not a queen. Fate, mate.
Where are my dragons? Where's my wig?
Nick Jonas, come on in. Here he is.
Hi, I'm good. How are you?
You really set me up for failure to not look cool at all.
Why?
One of your biggest fans is in the building.
Where's the toilet? Where's the toilet paper?
Did you watch it with your parents?
Yes.
Because that is quite eggy. Yeah.
Where's the plunger? Like, don't go in there. You know what I mean? Yeah. Where are my Spanx?
It wasn't like I'm a fan of your show. Actually, that was a part of it, but I was like, I'm also a fan of your Instagram, which I don't know if it's a weird thing to say.
It's an amazing thing to say.
Where's my orange mocha frappuccino? Where are my kale chips? Where's my accent?
Cue dramatic exit music. I'm gonna drive off into the sunset with my pooch. Is there any petrol? Is it just... I'll fix it.